Look good, feel good. Nice show for me to be doing on my birthday. Two lovely things to start the show. Gorgeous guests. And we continue with a gorgeous guest. But I'm not going on what she's got. Not in public, anyway. Juliette B, good to see you.
Good to see you. Happy birthday.
You've taken your shoes off. I feel I should come down to join you. It's all pretend, isn't it? But this is exciting. We haven't featured this on QVC before. Yeah. This is brand spanking new, and it's technology that I think for you to have at home is going to be so beneficial. Yeah. Very stylish. Yeah. It's the glass diagnostic scale at £25. It's 400/590. We were chatting before the show. Yeah. This is the sort of thing that you are that you go to a gym before you start fitness regimes. Yes. If you go for a health check, go to the doctors. These are the information that they are giving to us.
Yes, this is incredible because this gives you the power because it gives you the knowledge.
Right.
So forget about your weight. What you want to know what's going inside your body. So it gives you your BMI. It gives you your fat percentage, your water percentage, your muscle percentage, your bone density, and very cleverly how many calories you need to eat per day to stay at your weight, and how many, the minimum you need, if you were to lie in bed 24 hours for the day and do nothing, how many calories do you need just to keep your body going? Let's hop on
I want to hop on it, but I really don't want to do it in front of all of you. But, Juliette, do you mind?
No, I love it. I don't mind
at all. Right, so tap to set it off. It's battery operated.
Tap to set it off. You can put 10 people in here. I'm user number one, so it's just going to run through. You're going to actually see my height. You're going to see my age, but that's fine. And then my activity level, which I'll explain in a moment. So you stand on it.
Your feet are touching those sensors.
Feet are touching the sensors. Okay. So you can see now it's showing my weight.
You can see the screen fabulous.
Okay, perfect.
Nice.
So you can see my body fat, thank you, 23.9%, my water 55.5, my BMR, my resting 1196 calories, my BMI 19.7, my muscles 33.6% because my 2-year-old still likes to be carried everywhere, my bone mass 5.7, and then my calories was about 1700-ish calories. What this all means is that it gives you the power. When you go on a diet, first few days you lose weight and you think, brilliant, my diet's working fantastic.
Yeah.
But in fact, what that is water. And that's not what's making you healthy. What you want is for your water percentage to be high, your muscle percentage to be high, and your fat to come down. So what you need to do is eat sensibly and do a little bit of exercise.
And it can just be a little bit of exercise.
Yes.
I had a health check. I can't remember which year, a year or so ago, I'm probably due another one. And I remember them saying, oh, your BMI is good, but my muscle, like, would it be density or something? I needed to improve that.
Yeah.
And a lot of things like resistance training, Pilates, even yoga, things like that would be really beneficial.
Yeah.
So I imagine that then as the strength within my body, which was like, we were talking about the leg master yesterday, building up the strength of the legs. Pilates I've just started on the reformer bed, loving it.
Yeah.
And I'm hoping that internally that's making a difference. My body's probably not changed yet. Maybe it won't. Maybe I accept this is my weight. I've never been one for weight. I've always been on what my clothes look like or feel
and
like,
how you
I
feel.
Have to say.
And I think weight is quite dangerous because it's not saying what's going on inside. And we focus so much on it.
No, it's not true indication, is it?
No, and our muscle weighs more than our fat. So you might always think, you know, I'm on this diet, I'm doing this exercise and I'm not losing weight, but when you go in here, what you do, it's not like
it's more a barometer of your health,
it is.
I think, and your body.
It's like using a blood pressure monitor. So you go on every day at the same time. So you wake up, you wait 15 minutes for your body fluids to settle before you eat anything, you hop on the scales and you get that trend. So you see where your fat's lying, where your bone mass is lying, where your water is. You know, people say to you, you need to drink 2 litres a day, 8 cups a day. How much are you meant to drink per day in order to be healthy?
You're quite petite.
Yeah.
If we were talking to a man who was 6'4" and like that, everybody's going to be and need different things.
Yes.
Now, reading all of that, I think, okay, great. I don't know if that means it's great or if you're healthy or if you need to do some work. How do I know what the average is or where the guidelines are? Is it in this booklet?
It's in the booklet. It's only one page of
is the rest
tables.
In different languages?
So the rest is all in different languages.
Okay, that's good because I must admit I'm not a booklet reader.
No.
I would go, so
I would
one
look
page,
at the book once.
We can cope with that.
When you see, when it goes on your body fat immediately, because that is the one we look at, it's already got an okay, a minus, a plus. So if you're on the minus of the okay, you're doing well.
Okay.
But you probably just look once. And in the book, it says if you're a woman and you're between this age, these are the percentages you want. If you're a man and you're between this age, these are the percentages. And it's just poor, good, average and good. Okay. So you can see where you lie. Okay. And as I said, it's a trend to see how you're doing, to give you that motivation to go, yes, I have started cutting back. I am doing a bit of walking. I am going to the gym once a week. Whatever it is, you can fit in. And look, it's working. It's working. My muscle's going up, my water's up, my fat's down. That's exactly what you want. And your muscle is important because your bone mass peaks around 30 to 40 and then it starts going down, and that's aging. There's nothing you can do about that apart from eating lots of calcium and vitamin D. Right. But your muscles help to support your bones.
Absolutely,
and hold them together.
They do. So, and the whole skeletal frame and the posture and everything, it is vital, isn't it?
Yeah.
I know Kathy Taylor and I were having a conversation about body mass index and things.
Yes.
And she's very much approaching her whole health and her eating,
yeah.
And I mean, she looks fantastic.
She looks amazing.
Everybody is saying the same.
Yeah.
And she's feeling it's a sort of sustainable change of life. But she was talking about not particularly feeling any smaller, but she is changing her body and things like the body mass and the density of bones and things like that.
Yeah.
It tracks 10 people, so it could be used for the entire
family. The entire family.
But it doesn't hold it in as far as a memory, which
no,
in some respects
I like that.
So do I, because you can get really hung up on it.
Yes, you can.
I know, it's funny because my daughter has been a bit unwell and barely eaten for quite a few days. And when you're a teeny little 9-year-old girl, she keeps hopping on the scales at home. Never had scales in my life, got them now because Dan went through a healthy fitness thing when he turned 40. And she keeps hopping on going, oh, I'm diddle-a-den, I've gone down a bit. And I don't like that whole process of tracking things too much, particularly for young people. It's like, you're healthy and you're fabulous. But actually, I said, yes, that's because you haven't eaten. As soon as we get back to proper food, you'll get back to how you should be.
Yeah.
It's actually streamlined and sleek looking
very
too.
Very sleek.
So very aesthetically nice.
Thinner than my normal scales, which used to just do weight. And I think BMI, you know, I recently had a procedure. They took my BMI to see what I'm like inside, how much anaesthetic I need. But it's everything, you know. Your weight is just not as important. You need the power to know what's going on inside and able to motivate yourself and control your weight.
It's not a huge price, you know. If you are somebody that is really consciously making differences with your health, I think this would be a very important tool for you. We haven't got a huge quantity. We've got less than 200 now to go around, and it is in Liverpool for you, so it will be with you. What are we now? Tuesday. 3 to 5 working days is how we work at QVC. It's 400590, the item number. Brand spanking new and great technology. Now, Miss Catherine Hunt.